Hello everyone, welcome to another video tutorial of WebEpic channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to remove out of stock product from feed using CTX Feed plugin. So here I have already created a test website, and in the test website you can see that if you go to product, you will see all the listed product that is already I've listed before. So if you look towards those product very closely, you will see caps and fabrics is already out of stock. And if you look at the ID number of cap, it's showing 226 and fabrics is showing 221, and all the rest of the product is already in stock. So today we're going to be seeing how to remove these two products which is already out of stock. So let me go to the CTX Feed plugin, then edit. Then you'll see all these options are already preset. And if you go to the filter, you will see some option which is already preset to no. And if you look at the first option, which is remove out of stock product, this is also preset to no. And now if you generate the feed, you'll see if you go to this link, it will take you to the XML file. And if you search for by the product number of those two product which was out of stock before, if you search for it like 221, you will see it's showing in the XML file. So you can see it is already out of stock, but it's showing in the XML file. And let's search for 226. It's also showing in the XML file, which is already out of stock. So obviously we don't want this in our XML file. We want to remove these two products from our feed. So how to do it? Let me go to the edit option. And if you just go to filter and check this box from no to yes, which is remove out of stock product. Yes, I want to remove my product. So if you just check this box from no to yes and generate the feed, let me go to the XML file. Now, if you search by the product ID, which was 221, now the product is showing no more in the XML file. The other product ID was 226, which was out of stock before. Let's see if it's showing or not. If you search for product number 226, it's also not showing in the XML file. That means the out of stock product is now out from the feed. So this is how you can remove out of stock product from the feed using CTX Feed plugin. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching.